Hello student, today we are going to learn how to convert kilometer per hour to meter per second. Okay, if you like my channel, please subscribe. Okay, 1 kilometer is a 1 kilometer is 1,000 meter. 1 kilometer is 1,000 meter. 1 hour is a 1 hour is equal to 3600 seconds. Okay, 60 into 60 seconds. Okay. So you mostly MKS system is we'll use in a SI unit. That is the reason we need to know how to convert. Okay. So kilometer per hour we have to convert. When we are doing the numericals, we have to convert the meter per second because it is in a SI system. Okay, system of international. Okay, that is the reason we have to convert kilometer to kilometer by hour to meter per second. Okay, 1 kilometer is 1,000 meter. 1 hour is 3600 seconds. 3600 seconds. So 1 kilometer per hour is equal to dash meter per second. 1 kilometer is 1,000 meter. And 1 hour is 3600 seconds. So cancel. So 10 divided by 36. If you are cancel with the two tables, you'll get 5 divided by 18. Okay. So 1 kilometer per hour is equal to 10 by 36. That is called 5 divided by 18 meter per second. Thank you for watching my channel. If you like my channel, please subscribe.